I feel paralyzed.
Here for another Loot Crate unboxing video, and today we have another Loot Gaming box, and this box is for June of 2017. Now I realize that if you looked on the channel, or if you haven't, you know, there was a video that went up 2 days ago for Loot Crate Loot Gaming of May of 2017. That's because May's Crate goes late, and you can go back to that video and check out why and see all the awesome stuff in May's Crate. But this is the June 2017 crate, and this month's theme was champion, so it had loot from League of Legends and stuff like that. So that's the gist of this box. Hopefully you guys enjoy this video, and if at any time you guys want to check out this loot for yourself and sign up for a Loot Crate subscription yourself, you can go on down to the description and click on the link, and it will get you right to the page, or you can go and check out Loot Crate. So without further ado, let us unbox this. And it has not been unboxed. It actually just came here this morning because I went out and went golfing with my dad and his friend. So I was not home all morning, and I came home and packaged this here. So we're doing this right away. That was kind of hard to open. Okay, so let us unveil the box. It's kind of weird looking, like green texture type of thing. So, like with every Loot Crate, there comes a t-shirt, and you can select your size online, but all Loot Crate boxes come with a t-shirt. This is a very colorful t-shirt, if I may say so. Very, very colorful indeed. As you can see that there, I know you can't see my face, but very colorful. I'm not sure what it is, though. Like a rock star holding an axe and, From Double Fine Productions. Made in India, 100% cotton. 100% cotton shirt, so. Yep, every Loot Crate box comes with its own shirt, so you guys can always go in there, check it out, and get your shirts. They're pretty cool looking shirts, let's see that. But in this, oh god, the shirt's gonna fall off the table, sorry. So next that we have in here is a Fallout AER-9 laser rifle, and this is an exclusive that came with this box. It's a little model replica laser rifle from the game, and let's see what I can. Here she is. Here it is right here. So as you can see, nice little replica laser rifle from the game. I have not played Fallout, but I know a bunch of people have, so they probably recognize this thing, but it's a nice little replica rifle. I don't know where I'm going to put it, because there's not a lot of room, because I'm going to have to do some reorganization, because I still haven't cleaned out the stuff from the last Loot Crate. It's still laying all over the place, and yeah, there's a lot of stuff like that. So I got some cleaning to do, but we'll get there. There's the mini replica laser rifle. Next, my favorite types of things, is a little League of Legends pop fake type of thing. It's a collector's item, not for children. And I really don't want to unbox it, but you know, just to show you guys what it looks like. Because I like the Loot Crate one, or I like the pop fig ones, because you can actually like see the character that's inside of them. This one, you just, it's going like that, but you can't actually see it. So I have to remove this one from its packaging for a minute. Ooh, it's all wrapped up and everything too. It's meant to be opened. And inside there's a card. It's a very thick card too. It says Card of Authenticity. We certify the authenticity of this item as an official Riot Games merchandise. And you can also go on and verify your item. Please touch your NFC-enabled device to this card or visit merch.riotgames.com. Okay. This must be the real deal type of plunkers item here. Well, that's cool. Look at this. Look at her, people. She's just gonna stare. She looks threatening too. I mean, that's one where, I mean, I can't really keep her in the box. I'm gonna keep all the stuff with it, and obviously this card of authenticity, and make sure she's registered as an authentic replica or figurine, but I don't know where I'm gonna put her, because I have a lot of work to do. I'm just gonna keep stressing that for this entire video, because I have a lot of work to do here. This one is from Battletoads. Makes a lot of noise, and it's sticking out of the box. But I have to open the box to get it.
I don't know what it is. We'll find out. Let's see. The belt buckle is what I see here. So, that's like a Battletoads belt buckle.
Okay, then. That's an interesting item. I don't really know what I'm going to do with a belt buckle. Here comes the... Oh, also, we got the last thing in here is a Fallout-inspired pin, and it's like a bottle cap. Basically a bottle cap, and it says gasoline diesel fusion on the, for the champion's credit. You guys can see that. But here is the giant poster that I'm going to need to make more room here for, because we have two posters. Alright, here's the poster. You know, it's actually like the box I had before. This is a bot. I only had a box like that before. There goes the box. Oh well. So basically this says, champion, it doesn't matter if you've dropped in the wasteland or rift or any place like that. It's your skill and determination that'll make you a champion. Take on all challengers with items from Fallout 4, League of Legends, Battletoads, and Brutal Legend. So in this one, you get an exclusive Fallout 4 laser rifle replica. You also get a League of Legends champion figure. And so then you get your Brutal Legend t-shirt. You also get the Fallout 4 Nuka-Cola bottle cap pin. So that's what that is. So there's a bunch of different pins. This one says, Nuka-Cola's unique taste comes from a combination of 17 fruit flavors and radiation. Sounds like good. I'm going to start trying to chew on this cap. Then you get the Battletoad belt buckle. And for the epic drop, you get a Pip-Boy. So two lucky winners got a Pip-Boy Deluxe Bluetooth Edition epic drop. That looks pretty cool. Looks like a submarine type thing. But anyway, guys, that is it for this Loot Crate unboxing video. Again, if you guys enjoyed, remember to leave a like. It would be greatly appreciated. And comment down below if you have any ideas. If you want to see more of these Loot Crate videos, I can always go on and buy more for you guys to showcase for all of you, because I love getting loot. But I'm going to have to start working out where it's all running out of room. But anyway, you can also go down in the description and get these Loot Crate boxes for yourself. And it also benefits me, so it'd be greatly appreciated if you go and get this loot for yourself. I don't know if these months have sold out already, but you could always go for the next month. And I believe in July there's going to be an Assassin's Creed figure for the new game coming out. So, if you're interested, go down in the description below and grab and click on the link, and it will take you to lootcrate.com. And subscribe if you haven't already. Click that little bell notification if you guys want to be alerted every time a video comes live on my channel. Other than that, that's about it for this episode, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see all of you guys next time.